so. Now you probably know that the last class he had, I believe it was 11 students in his ceramics class, and so the legend goes, all 11 of those students went into ceramics field and art and were successful. So I guess nothing testifies more to a teacher's ability than their ability to have their students be successful, and they certainly were. And I know I'm forever grateful for his teaching, his attitude, and his personality, and I sure miss him. He's a great guy, really great guy.